Thought I'd make a quick video because I wanted to raise the wiper blades to change them on my Renault Kadjar. Because in the normal position, if you try and lift them up to change the blades, it bangs against the bonnet and it'll scratch it. It's actually very simple. With the car open but not started, just flip the wiper switch to the bottom position and that raises the blades. You can raise them and change them without catching against the car. Hope that helps.